So people have been asking me, how do I wash my brushes? I either use like a makeup brush shampoo or, to be honest, just a regular shampoo. Utilizo o un shampoo de para brochas o un shampoo normal. Then I put some shampoo and I use this little thing that I bought at Sephora that you put your hand through it and you just like scrub it. Compré esto en Sephora y lo agarras con tu mano ahí y de ahí. Y ya. And I always let it dry naturally, like, you know, by itself. But I only dry the handle. Solo dejo seco con la toalla el mango. Y después esto lo voy a poner aquí para que se seque solito. So, like I said, I dry the handle. Seco el mango. So I usually do this on Mondays because Mondays are my my laundry days, my cleaning days, and I don't wear any makeup. I put my mask on. I do my hair treatment. So it's time to wash everything since I'm not gonna be leaving home. So, decía que estas cosas las hago normalmente todos los lunes, porque los lunes son los días que limpio, que lavo mi ropa, que me pongo mis tratamientos en la cara. So, como no voy a usar maquillaje ni nada, aprovecho a hacer esto. And, you know, this part is very important because we are taking care of our skin, of ourselves. It is important to give ourselves some time to wash everything through our faces. Digo que es importante tomarse un tiempo en lavar, en limpiar esto, porque al final de cuentas iba a nuestra cara. Entonces uno tiene que cuidar el rostro y usar las brochas limpias. And this is the end. Unas brochas limpias son unas brochas felices. So this is the end. Clean brushes, happy brushes. Oh, the same thing goes for the beauty blenders. Lo mismo con los beauty blenders.